Ready? Okay, hands up. Ready? Lock. Yeah. Let me hear you. Right. Keep looking at me. Keep looking at me. And don't keep him on like this. Every breath, keep him down. Bring him on that. Right. And down. Okay? Every break, every block, bring it down. Can you keep like this here? No. If you keep your hand there, then you can kick it right here. Okay? So if you do this here and you keep it like this, right. Okay? So you block and put it back down. Push. Block. Yes. Do the Camino. And put it back down. And keep this one going for that side. Now here you go. Keep your hands up when you kick. Keep your hands up. One time. One foot. Yes. Put it back. Okay? Every time you kick, put it back. Kick. Put it back. See? Kick and put it back. Kick it and open. Let me hear you. And put it back. Yes. Keep your hands up. Right. Okay? You don't have to put it back too far. Okay? Close it. Right. So you kick here and you put it right here. Don't put it way back here. Because you have to stand up first. And then kick. Alright? Whenever you kick, you have to holler. Right when you kick that, you kick. Bam! See? Bam! Put your foot back. Put your foot back. Put your foot back. Yes. Lock. And you block that back. That's close. This doesn't mean you drive over. See that? Don't come out here acting like you don't. Whenever you get out here before, don't get in there like you don't. Act like you don't know. So you can continue to learn. Because that's why a lot of people, they cannot progress. Because they got in their mind, you know how I got it now. It ain't happening. I'm going at a pace that I can be able to work with you on. But if I speed it up, it won't be that. Because I'm not gonna just come up here and just see, I'm doing that so y'all can learn how to block. How you can get your hands up. That's what this is for. So you can block. Yeah, block. That's what that's for, see? And that's right there. So you, when you did your kick, you dropped your hands. So all this here is for you to understand right off the bat. Alright? Stand over there. Stand over. On the line. Come here, Kenesi. Get the agent. Watch.
Push.
I saw it was.
Push. Push.
See?
Push, push, push.
And watch.
Push, push, push. Push, push, push. Push. Push.
That's okay.
Push. Push, push, push. 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 Push, push.
Always keep your hands on the baby come in. Don't drop your hands. You coming in for a kick when you drop your hands. No. If you coming in for a kick, see that? Let your hands stay up here.
Bang!
Your hands still up there. Alright? Because your hands are still up here. And you go to kick, your hand is stretch right out of the kick. Okay? So you kick me on the leg. Now if you kick, throw your punch. Alright? Go ahead. Don't wait. Two, make one. Have one in your mind. Not a two. one. So therefore, once this comes, this is on its way. They connect. Don't separate. See that? Twice now. Yes, because when you get down here, my mind did this. The person's going to go down to wherever the pain is at. If you kick down there, the mind is just here. It go down here. It ain't thinking up here. That's why behind the kick comes a punch. So that once that is done, my mind is down here. Even though my hands can be up, but I'm going to kick it down here because I don't want to lose my balance. But up here, you got to come right away in two punches nonstop. What's